In this exercise, we will be modeling the actuator piston. This model is made up of two features, mainly the revolve feature and the extruded boss base feature. So let's take a look at how we model this. Okay, so this shouldn't be too difficult. We have just created a revolve feature. Let us next use the extrude boss base feature to create the head of the actuator piston. There you go. We have completed the actuator piston. Do remember to save your file as actuatorpiston.sldprt.